You are welcome to present your study.
Thank you. I want to speak a block quaternion germanis method for linear matrix equation. Now I will start the introduction to quaternions. The quaternion scoop part is generated by the basis 1, ijk, the basis, these basis, and with multiplication rules, these rules. A quaternion number can be uniquely expressed this form, where a0, a1, a2, a3 are real number. And similarly, we can express a quaternion number, such a complex number. So it is seen that the part of real and complex number are subsets of quaternions. For a quaternion numbers, the real and imaginary part are defined as a0, and the imaginary part is vectorial part. And moreover, we defined conjugate the quaternion numbers. The conjugate quaternion numbers is opposite signs of vectorial part, and the norm of quaternion, the multiplication of a and conjugate a. So if a is not if a is not non-zero, a zero, then we have inverse of a numbers. Now we define the right module. Let R be a ring, and M is the abelian group. If we define the multiplication rules, these four properties, M is a right module. So if R is a division ring, especially M is a right vector space. So according to definition, HN is a right vector space. Now we can inner product on this vector space. We are possible inner product is given by this form. These inner products satisfy four properties like this. With the inner product, we can say that quaternions is right quaternionic Hilbert space. So we can find through the matrix, the solution of matrix equations AX, AX equals B, A and B quaternion matrices, and A non-symmetric and non-singular matrices. Quaternions have application of many applications, signal processing, color image, and quantum mechanics. So these matrix equations, the solution of these matrix equations has attracted attention. We can solve the both direct and iterative solution of this matrix equation, but the iterative algorithm is better than direct methods, because direct methods require high computation work when n is large, the dimension n is large. The non-singular linear system can be solved close subspace in two different ways. First of all, this approach is a classical GMRS. The second approach, block GMRS. In the second approach, we can use we trade all the right hand sides simultaneously. Here we introduce a block GMRS method for these matrix equations. The main challenge in quaternion is that the multiplication of the numbers is not commutative. Consequently, one has to employ a proper inner product defined over a quaternion space, and the generation of orthonormal bases for Kirlov subspace should be performed with care by taking non-commutative. Now we will start Kirlov subspace, Kvaternion Kirlov subspace, giving x0 and letting r0 be minus a x0. We want to find the solution in Kirlov in this Kirlov subspaces. So we compute QR factorization of the Kvaternion matrix R0 given by R0 is equal Q0 and U0, in where Q0 is orthonormal, has orthonormal columns, and U0 is triangular matrix. To compute QR factorization of R0, we apply Gram-Schmidt method. But keeping in mind the inner products defined previously, hence we form the columns, orthogonal columns Q0 based on Q1, Qj, and upper triangular matrix U0 is given by like this. This factorization is the first step of the block Kirlov subspace. Now we suppose we have an orthonormal basis for this Kirlov subspace. Now we will describe how extend this orthonormal basis when we add one more block to our Kirlov subspace. This is a new direction, span A, Q, K, minus one. To assure this, we extend orthonormal basis so that it also span this span A, Q, K minus one. Hence, we need compute H these matrices as well as Q, K such that columns of these orthonormal matrices and they are satisfies this equation. The recurrence, this recurrence from the equation above, the matrices Q0, Q1, and Qk orthonormal, and we can find H, Jk matrices like this multiplication, the inner multiplication matrices, and then the matrices Qk and Hk minus 1k it can be find QR factorization R QR factorization of RK. RK is it can be seen this equation RK. So moreover, now we have the Arnold recurrence AQK and QK minus HK, where QK tilde and QK minus 1 tilde are orthonormal matrices. HK tilde is Bloch-Hessenberg matrix such that this form, HK matrices. We want to find the solution XK that minimizes this norm. So the solution can be expressed as xk like this form, where uk in Kvaternion matrices and in this Kirlov subspace k dimension Kirlov subspace. As a result, our least squar problems this xk minus one, minus b is equal to this norm. We want to minimum this norm. So we have Arnold recurrence in 5, and recurring also R0 B minus A0. We would like to find a UK satisfying this equation in 6 equation. R0 lies in column space QK minus 1 tilde. So this norm is equal to is equal to this norm. So we can by employing QR factorization R0 and orthogonality Q1 to QK, we have these matrices. These matrices, the right multiplication. Finally, we solve to the least square solution. The HK tilde UK and this U0 and 0,0 matrices. We want to find a minimum, such minimum equation. We apply the Hausdorff reflector, this norm. A Hausdorff reflector matrix is unitary matrix, and more specially, X and U not equal, and we want to find the unitary matrices is defined identity minus 2 W and W star. In quaternion, Y is not a multiplication of A1, we can choose alpha like this form. So Bloch Eisenberg matrices HK can be transformed into the upper triangular matrix U tilde and by application P1 and 2 PKS. This info transformation can be expressed this triangular matrices, the diagonal matrices U tilde 1,1, U tilde 2,2 are upper triangular. Each unitary matrix PJ is Hausdorff reflector. So its effect is to introduce zero below the diagonal. The unitary matrices are also applied to these matrices are applied to P1, P2 and PKS. So leading to these matrices, this form matrices. Hence, the least square problem takes form minimization this form. It can be seen that this is a triangular system. The best solution UK star to do this square problem satisfy this triangular system, and we can solve this system by back substitution efficiently. After obtaining UK star by solving this upper triangular system, the best approximate solution XK of the AX equals B is given by like this form, and when we want to find these matrices. Now this numerical example. First example, A, B, X is quaternion matrices, but the matrices A, these A eigen values are real and has a 5 cluster. The residual norm and the iteration, it can be seen that the residual norm decreases a lot the 5 iteration. This is like the usual case, real and complex work on works, real or complex workspaces. But now another example, AXB matrix equation, A and B quaternion, but now the eigenvalue of R quaternion, and now it has a 5 cluster like this. The norm of absolute residual decrease 10th iteration, and this is not like usual real and complex case, because after 5 iteration this residual is still not small. This is my references. And thank you for your attention.
Thank you, Professor Şimşek, for this nice talk. Is there any question or comment to Professor Şimşek?